made the save. Out to the point it goes. Carter is shot. Kick save. Rebound. And Knuble scores. Mike Knuble gets the Flyers off to a good start. Second straight game, you can say that. It's 1-0 Philadelphia.
This line does it again here, JJ. Getting the Flyers on the board early. Mike Knuble doing the work in front of the goal. Randy Robitaille with the breakaway opportunity, robbed by Fleury. But Knuble stays with it. He battles for that initial rebound. Look at Knuble, stop in front. You score goals when you stop in front. Rebound opportunity there. And he goes right back to the front of the net. The shot by Carter is a good one because it gets through. Knuble on the backhand beats Marc-Andre Fleury and gives the Flyers a 1-0 lead.